गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 11th इन मैथमेटिक्स. टुडे यू विल बी डूइंग अगेन सेट्स कंटिन्यूड एज देयर आर सम मोर डेफिनेशंस व्हिच आर कमिंग अप एंड विल बी यूज लेटर ऑन इन द प्रॉब्लम्स. टुडे वी हैव टू डिस्कस डिफरेंस ऑफ सेट्स, देयर सिमेट्रिक डिफरेंस एंड कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ ए सेट. सो हियर वी विल डिफाइन फर्स्ट डिफरेंस ऑफ टू सेट्स ए एंड बी. तो लेट ए एंड बी आर टू गिवन सेट्स, देन difference of set A and B is defined as A minus B such that collection of all those X such that X belongs to A but X does not belong to B. That is only A, the set of all those elements of A which are in A but not in B. That is, you have to delete the elements of B if they are in A. Then similarly B minus A, and for A minus B I have defined here Venn diagram. You can clearly understand the shaded part in the first diagram and second part shows respectively A minus B and B minus A. Then symmetric difference of two sets A and B is defined as all those elements of A and B which are either in A or in B but not in A and B. So clearly you can see in Venn diagram A intersection B has to be left. So all shaded part that way shows symmetric difference of A minus B, which is denoted by A delta B. So symbolically also you have to understand. Then complement of a set, if A is a given set and U is also given as a universal set and set A is also given, then complement of A, which is denoted by A dash, is the collection of all those elements which belong to not A, which belongs to not A, that is which are not in A but are in U. The Venn diagram clearly shows the shaded part is A naught. So A has to be deleted and remaining part of set U will define complement of A, which is denoted by A dash. So these definitions are very important, which you have to use in later part also. Example I have taken here, let A equal to first set U, sorry. Let set U equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and A is the set containing 1, 2, 3, 4, B is the set containing 3, 4, 6, 8, then find A minus B, second B minus A and complement of A in U. So on above three definitions I have taken these examples. So first answer is A minus B is only those elements which are in A and not in B. So 3 and 4 has been deleted, which are in B. So A minus B is only collection of 1 and 2. Similarly, B minus A is collection of 6 and 8. As you can see, from B, 3 and 4 has been deleted. So B minus A is 6, 8. And then A complement A dash is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, the elements of U which are not in A. That makes it clear. Make a note of it. These are some more definitions which have to be used later on. And make a note of it and show it to me. Everybody has to show.